and towed at the owner's expense. Your safety is our business. Please help us help you with a complete application.
Instructions, including the seatbelt and no smoking signs. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your hips. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal tip into the buckle until released. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt. To open your seatbelt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid-cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, directions for opening, and are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and aisle path lighting lead to all exits. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind that the closest exit may be behind you.
Gracias. creo, hay cosas que hay que irse. El 600
Orleans where the local time is 8:26 a.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt security fastened until we've made a complete stop at the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening the lid or have witnessed the items that touch during flight. You may use your cell phone if they are within reach. Guests needing special assistance today, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of the guests has deplaned, as wheelchair will not be available until the end of the deplaning process. This is what allows the veteran assist you. We invite you to visit our website at spirit.com for future travel needs, including checking in, choosing the Louisiana and other price options. On behalf of this Fort Lauderdale crew, it was a pleasure having you on board, and we hope to welcome you back again soon. Please enjoy your stay in New Orleans, whatever your final destination may be, and if it's home, welcome home. We have a special announcement. One of our passengers today is her birthday, so if you guys can just give her a round of applause. It's her birthday. She's all the way in the back. Just woo! Happy birthday, Karen!
Thank you!
Thank you for everything.